Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Red Rock Center for the Arts in Fairmont, Minnesota. In a new and virtual way, I'm going to present a musical Christmas concert, and I'm privileged to be a part of this great organization. It's my favorite place to play through the years. A beautiful setting, as you can see the tree, the stained glass windows on this December afternoon, showing off this beautiful black Steinway piano. I thank the Red Rock Center and all of their faithful workers, their volunteers, and especially the executive director, Sonia Fortune, for the opportunity and the arranging for this to happen today. So, Christmas 2020, our gift to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
medley of familiar tunes.
Ho, 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 everybody! Merry Christmas! How do you like my new COVID mask? Well, I'll tell you what. It's nice and warm, but it's very scratchy. So I'm going to dispense with the mask and the cap.
But you know, Christmas is a very sentimental time, and I wanted to bring something along as a keepsake to show you what I have kept through the years. Actually, I was very good on my toys when I was young, so I have this to show. This little guy, this little pal, I probably slept with for a few years when he was young, like I was at one time. He sleeps most of the time now. Oh, I'll just put him up here, I think. And then this little Mattel Jack in the Box. Did any of you ever have one of those? Don't think I wasn't scared when I first tried that as a youngster. And then this little set of Stagecoach opens up, you know, just a few things to show from my childhood. Because it is kind of fun to think back sometimes on what you were blessed with. I thought it'd be fun to have a little sing-along with you now. You know, we're always young at heart when it comes to Christmas time, and why not? So as you remember these lyrics, please sing along with me. You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. Saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh to? People got around on horses and sleighs. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, 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 bell and bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride it be if you were to have jingle bells done in different variations, like maybe Victor Borge used to do? Let's give it a try. Jingle bells as ragtime. Sousa March. Christmas tree right behind me. Doesn't that get you in the mood? Thank you. Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. Now I'd like to do a number by the famous Leroy Anderson, who did so many novelty pieces through the years. This is his best-known Christmas piece, Sleigh Ride. Gentlemen, I'm so happy to present a beautiful lady today, our guest singer, Ms. Tammi Nestor. And Tammi, welcome to the Red Rock Center today. You've been a guest from me in the past.
Yes, thank you, Glenn.
And we're going to sing some numbers that are fitting for her, fitting for all of us, as you hear these tunes. Let your heart be reverent for Christmas.
The stars are brightly shining. It
That was one of the most beloved Christmas songs of all time, O Holy Night. Now one of the most beloved of recent times, Mary, Did You Know? Like to do with Tammi would be a medley of traditional carols, but the theme is going to be angels.
Angels, we have heard on high, sweet.
Tammi and I wish you a blessed Merry Christmas. Thank you, Tammi. Well, I've had a wonderful time with you all today, and I especially want to thank the Executive Director of the Red Rock Center, Sonia Fortune. Thank you so much for providing this day for me and for so many people throughout the year as you open your doors here graciously to promote the arts, visual and audio, and all kinds of ways to make Fairmont and the area a better place.
And thank you all for joining us for this virtual concert, yet different, I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed this concert, I invite you to make a free will offering, and all donations will be matched dollar for dollar. Thank you again, and we appreciate your support during these difficult times.
Sonia, you've decorated this place so beautifully, the tree and everything. I'm going to sing you a song we all can sing together.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.